wake up every morning and you know that 46,000 kids are counting on you and that most of them are getting a really crappy education right now.
So you think that most of the kids in DC are getting a crappy education right now?
Oh, I don't think they are. I know they are.
There is no doubt about it. The evidence is unassailable that we are in the middle of a crisis in public education in this country today.
This will be the first generation that is not better educated than the preceding one.
That's right. The children in school today will be less educated than their parents were.
Your teachers' union, which vows to contest this, says you're moving too fast, you're too inflexible, and too dependent on test scores.
Whose children are we going to put in the classroom of ineffective teachers?
I think that we are at a moment in time right now. And I will tell you that in my 20 years of being in education reform, I have not seen an opportunity like this in all that time.
What we decided was that we needed to turn this notion on its head that, you know, everyone who is tenured has a job for life.
You get tenured after what?
After 2 years.
After 2 years.
After 2 years, you have
after
a job
two
for
years,
life.
After 2 years, you have a job for life and you can't be fired. Who does that?
Ms. Seinel is by far my favorite teacher because she is creative and passionate.
I'm not ready to quit. I'm not ready to go. I'm ready to teach again and continue teaching and to share my craft with other teachers.
The teacher of the year was a teacher in Detroit. She was fired. The teacher of the year in the state of Michigan is fired because of the policy of last in, first out.
I'm a Michigan teacher.
And I'm asking you to put students first.
I'm going to start a revolution. I'm going to start a movement in this country on behalf of the nation's children, because our country's education system is broken right now. It is failing our children. The data shows if they have three highly effective teachers in a row versus three ineffective teachers in a row, it can literally change their life trajectory.
Yeah. Yeah.